Let's get it started.
Yeah.
All right, march it on. All right. Keep driving. Speed back, no time. Warm up the shoulder. 4, 3, jumping jacks, let's go. All right, you know your options. You know you can be here. Take it back. watching it a little bit yesterday when I was trying to do the things and the things, that it was too quiet. So I was like, I gotta turn it up. All right, so we're gonna go jump rope. And then we're actually gonna jump like a prisoner, okay? And then one weight, squat and press. Squat, press, and switch. So you're gonna be here. Squat, press, and switch. Okay, we've done this. I don't know if we've done it in quarantine, but we've done it before. And then plank, shoe, tap, jack, jack. So you're gonna be tap, tap, jack, jack. Tap your shoe, jack, jack. If you wanna be up, tap your shoe, jack, or jack, okay? And then we're going to, okay, side lunge, belly row, side lunge, belly row, okay? See how I'm not like this? See how I'm like this for that belly row? I want you to like go down the length of your leg row. Okay, keep it low. You're pushing your booty back. Your back is flat. All right, here we go. Jump rope. Jump rope, go. Where's my water? Oh, it's over here. Jump rope, go. Hey, Kate.
Green.
follow your legs. Down with that. Wait. Come on. Go, go, go. Come on, push. Row. Flat back. Don't arch your back. Don't round your back. Flat back. Okay? Row. Elbows back in that row. Back is flat. Alright. So, okay. I'm gonna need more water. I need a child. Okay. So, now, next round. We're gonna squat, squat, jump, squat. Only come up like almost halfway to jump. Or you can squat. Or if you want a little bit of a jump, you can squat, squat knee, okay? You don't have to jump. And then, we can just be here. That's fine too. And then, get your other weight that matches your other weight. All right, so, we are going to hold this one in the static bicep curl right by your body, you see that? So, you're gonna go down. Wait, what I mean? Here, down, curl, press. Okay, up, down, curl, press, up. Okay, and then we'll switch sides. I might do the second one in between there. I don't know yet. But we're gonna do stationary skaters. So instead of jumping side to side, we're gonna be here and holding, holding, holding. Okay, see that flat back right here? Flat back, reach, reach. You can also be up tall. Hey, baby, baby. All right, let's go. Squat, squat, jump. Squat, let's go. Squat, jump. Squat, squat, jump. Squat, squat, jump. Squat. Push in your heels, then on your toes. Heel, toes, heels. You gotta make sure you're not squatting in the balls of your feet. Remember, you can be here. Squeeze. You can be here. Okay? You go where you want. Hey! And like, come on. Hey, hey, baby. Come on, give me your all. Six. Five. Four. Come on, three. Two. One. Woo! All right. Grab this weight. Left one. Static bicep hold, listen. You don't have the static bicep hold. It's fine. All right? Drop it back. Lunge and press. Come up. Down. Up. Hold that left leg. That's burning already. Come on. You can do this. Gotta eat, baby. So I was late. I was like, I gotta eat something. Come on. Two more. La 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 la. We are gonna do the other way. We are. Ready? Shake it out. Shake it out. Pull your shoulders back. Hold your right. Three, two, one, drop back left. Curl press. Come on. Come on. You can just come up. You don't have to step in. Come on. Lots of strength on this one while keeping that heart rate up. Come on. Halfway there. One more time. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, shake it. Shake it. We're gonna go squat first.
squat, jump. Hi. Four, three, two, I missed it. Squat, squat, jump. Come on. Remember, we can be squat mid. Squat up. You don't have to jump. Wherever you're at. You can squat, squat knee. Remember, all knees for you. She likes me. All right, hey, you're gonna go down. You're gonna come up. up. Do not, under any circumstance, lift your butt higher here and round your back. Never, please. All right? And then, rotating single row. Okay. Wait. So we're gonna row, look. We have the same here. Row, and then rotate, row, and then rotate, row, rotate back, okay? Rotate back. And then we're gonna do the other side, okay? Row, underhand. I want you to concentrate too on the rotate, okay? And then two goblet squats, pressing weight together, curl and press. I'll get through this. Two, curl, press, down. You can hold one weight. One weight is fine. Okay, you just hold it like this. And then, wide high knees. Thank you, gymnastics video from yesterday. Okay, that we did. Okay, hop, hop. Okay, so it's like a jump and a one, and a jump double and a one. Not this. We're not high knees like that. It's like a skip, but skip wide. Now want your arms like this, engaging your shoulders and your core. Let's go. My gosh, that's enough talking out of me. All right, here we go. Weighted burpee, or regular burpee, or tap backs, however you wanna do it. Ready, steady, go. You better be squatting down with the chest up. You do not have to do the push-up, okay? Stand, squeeze, back, down, up. Set your squat first and then up. Do not stand up during the jump, okay? See how I'm setting my squat and then pushing through my heels? That's what I want. You're too far forward when you first put your feet there. Be safe. Be safe. Yeah. Come on, Jay-Z. Get into it. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. No wardrobe malfunction. Go. We can do it for like 10 more seconds, can't we? 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, you don't have to do the push-up, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, all right, hinge from your hips, you're here, ready, overhand, hammer, underhand, hammer, overhand, other side, overhand. Hammer. Roll back. Rotate. Pull. Okay. Oh, here. Rotate. Here. Ready. High. Rotate. Here. Now listen. If you don't feel like you can hold that weight out, don't. Don't. I want you to be safe. Okay? So if you start feeling it's pulling in your lower back, put your weight against your leg, okay? Let's do one more set each side, maybe. Come on. Row. Row. Woo, sweat is dripping now. Come on, high pull. We've got rows again in the next round. High pull. Let's do a couple of these, just a couple. 6, 5, 4, one. All right, good job. I just wanted to finish them off. Right. Push your weights together. Turn your toes out. Go down. Squeeze your glutes. Okay? Push them together. 2. Curl and press. Lower them down. 2 squats. Curl. Press. 2 squats. Are you pushing in your heels? You better be. Flat back, chest up. Put your hands in the air. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Couple more. Couple more. One more. We're going to end on the squats. Ready? End on the squats. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, come up one more time. here, here, okay? See how I do it? Hop, hop knee, hop knee. You don't have to hop. You can be here.
Squat. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
can lunge forward, three, then jack back. I was gonna say jack black. All right, here we go. So we're gonna walk forward, three, maybe we only have space for two. We'll walk together, and then four jacks back. Okay, so walk, lunge, jack four back. You can stay stationary. You can do a forward lunge, then jack for four. You can step on your jacks, who cares? Squat, three, side leg lift. All right, here we go. All right, so we're gonna go three, two, one, then switch sides, three, two, one. You can stay here, no squat, just do four. And then calf raise with a tricep, okay? So we're gonna be here and up and down, okay? Then we might like halfway, holding on the calf, all the things. All right, let's go. Walking lunge, jack back, then up. Four, three, two, lunges. Jack back, four, three, two, one, bring it. Ahoy, ahoy. Come on. Remember, you can stay stationary. You don't have the room. Come on. Watch me explode. squatting right now? Are you just raising that leg right now? Knee lifting work. They'll work. Come on. Finish. Finish. We got legs and booty. Up to this. Dun, 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 dun. 3, 2, push it. You can do it. Push. One more. Bicep curl and then row. Okay, and then how do I want to do this? Do I want to go back down? I don't know, I'll feel it. Row. No, let's just keep it low. But right here, I want you to push right through those heels to bicep curl. Okay, flat back. See how I'm not like this? That's never good. Okay, and then rear leg lifts. We'll just hold one weight probably, and then we'll add the crunch in here. Okay, I think, I don't know, I might want the weight to be here. And then that's it. That's it. All right, you guys grab both of your weights. I'm gonna grab this Kleenex real quick. Okay. Allergies, headache, reflux. Hey, walking mess. This is 40. Okay, we're ready. Here we go. Oh, shucks, I forgot to turn it up. All right, so setting those heels. Deadlift, come up, curl, row, and then down, and then up. Curl, row, down. Are you guys pushing your booties back? Curl, row, down, up, curl, row. Now, if this for some reason is hurting your lower back, but you can do that deadlift, come all the way up and curl. Okay, you don't have to be here. It's a lot to ask your body to do. But maybe you can do it. Come on, go. Bicep, row, we're gonna do a couple more. And then we're just gonna end on the deadlift, okay? Hey, Katie. Maddie, I hear one by the steps. I hear one, I hear a kid. All right, let's finish on deadlift. Oh, let's go down all the way up. Hey, Katie. Who is that child that is stomping? Come and get me a drink of water. Come on. 4 more. 3. Go. 2. Make it work. 1. All right. Drop one weight. Okay. So, if you want to hold it here, that's fine. If you want to hold it here, that's fine. Do whatever it takes. Oh, maybe we'll just alternate. Okay. Push in your left heel. So your left leg is bent. You're squeezing your glute, okay? Squeeze, squeeze. put it back down. Come on, lift, lift. Okay, now let's lift and pause. See that? Lift and pause. Okay, this is what you're not going to do with this. I like it. Sometimes I just make stuff up on the spot. All right, ready? Come up here. Crunch. Back lift. Lift, crunch. Back lift. Lift, crunch. Back lift. Come on. Is your left leg burning? Are you feeling it in that right glute? Come on. Four. My left leg's burning. Three. Two. Crunch. Lift up your abs. One. Shake it out. All right. Other side. Lift. Oh, yeah. If you need to tap down in between, you do so. But I want you to set in that right leg. That right leg has already worked. Come on. Four. Three. Two. I've got sweat coming out of my elbows. Let's go. One more. One more. All right. Get that mat. We're going to start on plank first today. Okay? Start on plank first. Woo! My legs are feeling it just walking to my mat. All right. So, I don't know how I want me today. Be like this so you can see. I never know. Okay. So, you're going to be in a plank. We're going to hold that, okay? So, wipe off your forearms first, okay? All right, so you're going to be here in plank. Then, if you want to, I want you to tap out to the side, okay? Tap out to the side. Listen, if you're drop down to your knees, drop out, pop up, pop down. You can do that. And then, we'll add the front reach, okay? Front side. You don't have to. All of this can be done on your knees, okay? You can be here doing bird dog, okay? Bird dog is fine for this alternative. You don't have to get crazy. Pop up in a plank, let's go. Plank. Do whatever it takes. Ready, reach right. Reach front, pull, side, down. Front, pull, side, down. Front, pull, side, down. Get it? You feel that pull? I want you to feel the pull going from your obliques to your lower abs. Squeeze, squeeze. Come on. If you need to rest, you do it. Remember, you can also drop down to your knees. Come on, four. more times on left. Now, one more time. You can go to double legs, or you can single them out. Ready? Double. Three, two, one, and up. Four, three, two, one, and up. Make sure your lower back is staying on the floor. Curve your pelvis under. Four, three, two, one, up. Drop. Five, four, three, here a little bit late. I seriously had to wait for that medicine to kick in. All right. I don't know if it's the weather or what. You guys, you know how you have those like Facebook memories? Point and flex. 9 years ago, yesterday, you know, my status was like, I wonder if this is what Noah felt like when he saw the forecast. I guess it was raining a lot then too. My whole garden is flooded. I am so glad I did not plant any tomatoes or anything yet because they would have been flooded out and ruined. I hope you guys don't have ruined gardens. This is like my, let's see, 2003. So this is my 17th year for gardening. And I feel like I know better by now. My mom and I always argue every year about planting. And I'm like, no, I'm not planting. No, not until after the 15th. I did get my broccoli and my lettuce in and my cabbage because those are colder weather. Oh, and radishes. But my point is that I know Indiana. I have zero faith in it with its weather. So I didn't plant anything yet. Pull up. So I hope that, sit your hips back. Yours isn't all flooded out, okay? Raise up, flat back. Just reach with flat backs. Okay, reach with a flat back. So I can only go to here, okay, because my back is flat. All right, come back, sit up tall, breathe in, breathe out, cross your right over your left. You guys were awesome today. Y'all, I'm already at like 560 calories. All right, tricep stretch. Good workout today. This could be the last week I'm at home. I know I'll be home for kickboxing, okay? We'll announce the schedule. Shoulders back. All right, ready, breathe in, breathe out, ready, breathe in, breathe out. Yes, good job, everybody. Okay, have a great day. Sweating like crazy. I will see you guys tomorrow for kickboxing. Have a great day. Finish the school year strong. Am I right, everybody?